and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, if magnitude of vector A is equal to 5, magnitude of vector B is equal to 13, and magnitude of vector A cross vector B is equal to 25, find dot product of vector A and vector B. Now begin with the solution. Now we will first write down the given information. We are given that magnitude of vector A is 5, magnitude of vector B is 30, and magnitude of vector A cross vector B is 25. Know that magnitude of vector A cross vector B is equal to magnitude of vector A into magnitude of vector B into sine theta. We are given that magnitude of vector A cross vector B is 25, magnitude of vector A is 5, and magnitude of vector B is 13. Now this implies sine theta is equal to 25 divided by 65, and this is equal to 5 by 13. So sine theta is equal to 5 by 13. Now we will find cos theta. Cos theta is equal to square root of 1 minus sine square theta. And this is equal to square root of 1 minus 25 by 169. This is equal to square root of 144 divided by 169. And this is equal to 12 by 13. Now we will find dot product of vector A dot vector B. Now this is equal to magnitude of vector A into magnitude of vector B into cos theta. The magnitude of vector A is 5. Magnitude of vector B is 13. And cos theta is